Is this what you really want to talk about?
I died. And you weren't there.
I know.
And you died.
I did.
And you came to find me.
Of course I did. I could do nothing else.
I assume you had other options. Shouting at Satan until he admitted he was just keeping the chair warm for you. That sort of thing.
The second after I died might have been the first sane moment I had since you died.
You do seem remarkably calm.
And you seem a little angry.
Because none of this makes any sense. Do you have a theory about what happened?
What makes you think I have a theory?
You're a man. Men always have theories.
All I know is that we woke up in a field yesterday.
And had to steal some clothes. I still feel bad about that.
You didn't feel bad about picking that headman's pocket this afternoon.
Well, he was a pig. But we should do something for the people we took these clothes from tomorrow.
And we will. But after that?
We can't return to the castle. Our poor boy deserves some closure in his life. Perhaps one day in the future.
But not yet. No. I have a thought.
Not a theory.
Not a theory, just a thought. I think we should travel.
Where to?
I was thinking about England. There's a place on the northeast coast that is supposed to be beautiful. And they say the sun barely shines there. White Pie or Whitby, something like that.
Remote and lonely, I presume?
An abbey, men and women, and about 20 houses, I've read. Sea views, fish.
Fish? How can I resist?
I'm not going to get better without you.
And I was never going to be better without you. We have a second chance.
And a brand new future.